Hey guys, welcome back. My chair polish just went nuts. Learning me, then I started hearing this outside. So I'm assuming this is the lightning storm that the game has added in. Wow, what a light show that is. My chair polish took me outside on me. I'm hoping I'm safe in my house. I think it's actually gonna hit me. Coming. I want to get to understand. This video, I want to get an Adobe base set. Adobe, they say, is water based just to keep you cooler. So you don't worry about the heat, the weather conditions as much. So what that requires, you got to have a mortar and pedestal, which I've made, and you got to collect sand and cactus sap, or cactus sparks. Pretty easy to do. The sand, just go hit some rocks with a hatchet. Same thing with the cactus sap. You hit a cactus with an axe. You'll get sand. You'll get sand and stuff. Pretty simple. And what I read was it takes two parts sand, one part of the cactus part. I did start working on this. I've made one foundation so far. It takes so much stuff. Whoa, oops. I wasn't paying attention. I ran out of stamina and I am unconscious. Out in the middle of a storm. Well, we're just going to have to wait for my torpidity to go down here. It looks like it's dropped pretty quick. Well, there's what my base looks like. I'm conscious. That's everything. Hopefully nothing comes along besides I'm good to eat. Come on. Okay, now I'm awake. And I'm overheating. So we're going to run back. See what we got. Into the mortar pedestal. As you can see, I've already put tons of cactus sap in here. It's not going to let me make much, so that will give me 44 things in play, so we'll let that make right now. Oops, just got leveled up. And these two are mate boosts, if you can find out. I got a male and a female. And that's their animation for getting upgraded. Got two, so access, and that, and there's your animation. Ooh, you're pregnant. Okay. So, looks like we're going to have some baby Jerboas before too long. Wow, really hot outside. I think we need a safe hut. I'm going to get stuck at the door. Out the storm here. I've gotten a ton of thatch. My resources are going up. Now, as I said, I did do several Ingrams for the Adobe. I did get the Adobe door. There's Adobe ladders. I'm leveled up enough to get some new stuff. We're going to want to go for the preserving bin. There's Adobe pillars. We'll want to do that. I'm going to go ahead and do the Adobe window frame. I've got enough for it. And the Adobe trap door. We got some more stone parts out here. Adobe window. Five more Ingram points. What should I get? What should I get? I haven't seen this. The desert wearing gear. Go ahead and get the hat so we can. So, fiber, I think, to my hat. Yep, that's where I get the hat. And we did add the safari hat skin. So, you do that, you just grab that and drag it on with your hat that you're wearing. Drop off the sap, drop the fiber back off, and the storm is just going out here. Outside and you're on overheating. There is some desert air here that you can get that should help with that. The hide doesn't help out that much here. It's used to keep you really cool. And I can't fix that. That's what I've got on me. So back in here to cool down. Go get a drink from the water vein. Across the sea. That I'm producing. That again. Water vein is right next. And the new base location that I want to build at is right there. I've got 44 clay. Hopefully I'll be able to start building here. This episode is going to be a building time more than it is anything. I want to get an Adobe base up and running. It is kind of making it large. I'm only going to build part of it right now on camera. I'll still try the rest of it off camera just save up. But I want to show you guys how to make the Adobe before I do anything. I did get some narcotics. I needed to do some more grinding to get more narcotics so that I can start taming some stuff for us as well. Jerbo tame, pretty cool. I liked it. I like having Jerbo. I wish I'd caught on video of them warning me of the storm. But unfortunately, that didn't work out for me. Sand and stone rolling. Now, one thing I may do is build a small stone section base inside my Adobe base just for protection. Just in case something like me comes along. It may not fare well for us. Alright, I'm gonna drop this off. I'm probably gonna have to visit the water vein again before too long. Get some flint. Wait more, carry 18 new points. Oh, I want to build a water well. And I need to learn cement and paste and gunpowder. I can't remember if tranquilizer arrow was cement. Yes, it was. So we'll have to learn that before I really go on a taming spree fall. Note self, build smithy. Get metal tools. So much easier. Make. Sounds like the storm is ending. That's good. We don't want to have to worry about that storm. Just keep coming up and up and up and up and up. Just kind of. Am I crying about again? I am thirsty again. Almost done. Okay. Get this stuff off. So we gotta run to the water vein. Hopefully this doesn't run out on us. Alright, more sand. Now, someone was telling me there are sand nodes as well. That's what they give off a ton of, which kind of looks like what this one does. You know, in the center, you know, you didn't really have to worry about it. Once you got the diggers, you can get sand. I am going to have to go hunting. I may find a tall rock to get on and see if I can kill one of these bigger ones. I'm out of stamina again already. But kind of the nice thing about this is we are getting some side resources. Okay, we're encumbered again. Let's go drop a bunch of this stuff off. And then we're going to go take the sand and see what more we can make. Oh, we got tons of sand on us now. Stone off us. That should get us moving forward. All right. Let's go make some more clay. drink. Oh, my torpidity's up. That ain't good. She's doing really good. Let's go ahead and give her a boost and watch her animation. So adorable. Whoops. Didn't mean to pick him up, just did accidentally. Took me a moment to find out if you double tap F, that should get them off your shoulders. So we got 110 sand. I'm going to take this lump of clay, we're going to go down and build our foundation. Army is just waiting to see a T-Rex get on one of those ridges and come down and pay us a visit. Or a dire wolf show up. I do have a spear, but many of you played. Spear is nice, but in ARK, it doesn't always mean much. Okay, so craftable. We're going to do an Adobe foundation. What do I need for another one? I'm just low on clay. So clay is kind of being my tough point. Looks like fiber is going to be really important. So there's foundation number two. Eat some meat. Get a drink. Go up here. We're going to mine. So, essentially getting the Adobe, pretty straightforward. Gather the resources for me. Getting the cactus was pretty easy. Sand is going to be my slowdown. Now, I've heard about sandstorm. If you go outside and sit and just wait, it will you'll get sand in your inventory just from it blowing around, which is pretty cool. So we'll do this for a few more moments here, get some more, and how about we go fill up our water pouch and go. Seems like I'm always tired. Okay. Let's take this down here, get some more. That going. What I might do is just go hop up on that ledge. Oh no, we're gonna go make some more foundation like that. We're about to level up again. That way I can get some narco arrows. Maybe we'll just go tame instead of hunt. Finish up. Uh-oh. One of my little buddies made a sound. You're pooping in my house. Alright. Fiber. See if we can at least get a 4x4 Adobe going. That would be awesome. I got a feeling I'm going to run out of wood. Yep. Oh. The thing is, wood is right nearby. Picked up a bunch of wood. And I'm encumbered. Yeah. Wait. prank arrows. Past it. Got 11 points left. Boy, he does just complain. One thing I hope to achieve, I'd kind of want to get built up really nicely here to where I can maybe get some walls. Let's go get a drink, and this time I'm going to fill up my water pouch. Can't. Okay. Get off my house, dude. Basically, just ran out of clay. We're gonna get my narcotics. We're gonna make some narco arrows. And we're gonna go get us something. We're gonna get a new buddy. Gotta go up here and cook some meat. I gotta pick up the narcotics anyway. Access, give me the narcotics. Craftables, I wanna craft. Spoil, but a lot of it did, but hopefully there's enough to get us a full tummy before we go hunting some more. Yeah, I know you're complaining about being hungry. Charcoal will be good when we get the smithy. We get ready to do gunpowder. Start making weaponry once I figure out where metal nodes are. Probably one thing I'll start looking. If I'm going to go out here and tame, I want to try to tame something that's fairly quick. By quick, I mean something that can run. Get my food up here to where I'm not going to starve in 10 seconds. Water, I can see, is going to be the hard part. We need to also start getting some cementing paste so I can build this water well. Guys, be good. I'm gonna go tame something new. Set up. Let's get a good drink before we head out. Hopefully I don't tap out the water vein. Because the water does go down every time I drink from it. Ooh, I think he's stuck. Is stuck. assuming he's very eager. We'll let his food go down a little bit, that way when I do put berries in him, he'll eat real quick. We're gonna find more narco berries in this. But, can't complain. It is a new map. Ah. Come on, come on, come on. That way once he's out of there, we can cut the tree down and get him moving forward. And we'll have a big buddy. Somebody that can haul. Hopefully. Okay. So we know he eats berries. That's good. Ooh, I got more silk. Awesome. I wonder if there's any triceratops or anything on the map. Stegos that'll make it easy. The berry collecting a lot simpler. I just don't know. A lot of times when I see the new maps and stuff like this, I deliberately don't pay attention or don't read up about it. I kind of like the mystery myself. I know we're doing a ton of harvesting and building, but we're just starting out. Ooh, I got all kinds of sand right there. I wonder if that's just like a sand node. Yeah, I was wrong. Flowers are giving off all kinds of good silk and stuff. We might be able to get a tent made here before too long. Then we can really start doing some journeys, probably. He's gonna put this in his inventory. More narco berries. Those rare flowers. Now, if I remember right, I need the mushroom or rare flowers to tame the other one, the kangaroos, the rare mushrooms too. I don't want the seeds right now, so I'm just gonna discard them. We'll need them eventually, just not this minute. I have no idea what species. Why plant a very large crop, grow a frightening looking defensive plant to shoot poisonous spores and interlopers. That one looks interesting. Alright, so we've got him almost halfway. Tempted to try and build up and tame a Dodicarus. Curious to see how much sand they would give me. That might make the game a little bit easier because there were huge stone getters. So I'm almost curious if they'll do the same with the sand resources, but I can't be totally sure on that. That's why, you know, I don't need the narco berries, I think is bad, but I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, collect everything I can so I can make more narcotics. I've got the spoiled meat, I just need the narcotics. And for that, you need narcos. Any water on them, so I'm assuming they gather water. Which, in this map, is really good. Alright, more berries. And we're gathering the much-needed fiber as well, so that's good. And silk. Wow, we've got a lot of silk here. So let's go into my inventory. I've leveled up again. I want more weight. Learned beds. Parasaur saddle. An icky saddle. Blood extraction, I don't need that right now. Peonia, I don't need. Packy, I don't have. We're gonna learn that. So I think that's the guy I've got taming in front of me here. Fishing rod. Probably not gonna learn that. Do need to learn the refining forge here eventually. Oil jar. I saw something about a vessel that we can make. That's true, we need to make that. I can't yet. That's okay. That is okay. I'm gonna drop that. Yes, so I did learn what I need to make a saddle for him. Good. I'm hoping this guy is just a big workhorse. The water thing is going to be pretty cool if that's the case. I'm not too worried about it if it's not. But we're going to get resources while we wait on him to tame. I do have the taming speeds up to 4 times, just to make things a little bit easier for the videos. To your tail. Sand, I'll take it. Not sure why it's going so great right here, but 20 sand I'll take. I'll take that silk too. Food on him. He's not going to wake up. So, move the narco berries back onto me. I've got 43. While we wait on him to tame, we're going to run back. We're going to get more sand going. Maybe get an adobe wall or two up while we're waiting here. I need to feed the jerboas. I'm pretty sure they're getting low on their berries. Especially mama jerboa there. Her to be his inventory. Oh, he's got plenty. And of course, cute. Well, it never lets me see it, but his inventory. Yeah, I had a feeling you were low. And here's some Michos. Drop that sand over. Products going. Let's go check on our big guy. See how he's doing up here. Looks like he has tamed. The Dickerus is stuck. I have a feeling I'm going to try probably go for him. Oh no, he's not tamed yet. He's still down. He's almost done. Say is welcome to the clan, buddy. Once you're tamed, get you off that tree. In fact, we need to look, see what it takes to make him a saddle. Him holler. Yeah, easy enough. Oh, cool. So the metal tools have become available. So that means the smithy's listed somewhere. We need to learn the smithy. There's the refining forge. I may have to learn it before I can learn the smithy. There was something else I needed to learn, though, too. I'm sure I said it earlier in the video, but let's get the refining forge learned. We need that. Oh, desert clothes. We'll do the refining forge first. We need to be able to start smelting metal and stuff. I must be, yep, out of water. I'll take those off. Eat a bunch of berries because I am getting kind of hungry again. So we tamed one of the big newer dinosaurs that I've seen. Alright. Let's see if he'll come off the tree himself. He's firmly stuck, but he moved enough. I think I can whack the tree. Without hitting him. There we go, access his inventory. We're gonna up his health a little bit more. His health is down, but he's eating, so that's not too big of a concern. Hi there, buddy. So, we got Holler. Looks like he can definitely pick some water. Not the quickest creature in the world, but that's alright. Drop some items off here. Got plenty of fiber to work with now. Before I end the video, I want to go back. I'm not sure what resources I needed or how low or high I was. I want to see if we can make the silk tent with everything that I've gathered. Just to see if we can do it. I need to make some trank arrows. Next episode, hopefully I'll have the Adobe house built. Tell you to stay there. Let's see. While it's nighttime, we can't really do anything. What we need. Can we make the silk tent? Like I said, everything I've read, if you want to go adventuring, you need the tent. Where is it? I swore I researched. There it is. Oh, I need a whole bunch of hide, so we'll have to go hunting. So that one's going to be needed for us to go further explore. I want to try to find an animal that we can move around quickly on. Holler, yeah, well, not really quick to move on, but thank you guys. If you liked the video, please subscribe to the channel, give that video a like, and stay tuned for more. Thank you.